Hey people, Mariah here with a sit down vlog. And today I was working with the horses, and as soon as I got there, it was very intense. And there were already parents with children, and there was a jumping class and a dressage class. But of course, it was very busy, so I had to do a lot of brooming the floor with a broom. You know what I mean. A lot of sweeping the floor because it was very busy and we had to do a lot of feeding, but it was very fun and it was very sunny. So it was a good day, but there was a lot of wind. So the horses who got to go outside to be in the paddock, they were jumping like fools. They thought, hey, it's sunny, it's windy, there are no mosquitoes, yay, let's have some fun. And they were acting out like nuts. But it was so good and so funny to see. But because it was very busy, I apologize. I didn't have the time to do a video about the horse farm because I have to ask permission first with the big boss, of course, to film. And this time it was too busy, but it was a lot of fun. And I was just in time for my own riding class with my instructor, Elizabeth. And she said it was very good. But I found it lousy because, of course, I'm a born perfectionist. And I think you know what I mean. Comment down below if you have some relatives or if you are a born perfectionist yourself. And let me know how you feel that, how you deal with that, how you deal with that being a born perfectionist, if you struggle with it. I struggle with it a lot. But she said, well, if you look at it in the beginning when you were horse riding, when you started horse riding with me, and now, it's a big difference. And I know it is, but of course, that's the perfectionist in me. However, it has toned down the perfectionist in me, but it will always be present. And of course, I'm rambling again, but it was a lot of fun. There was lots to do. And we have some new horses with some new names because I didn't recognize the names of the new horses. But I know a lot of names with the horses. I know almost all the horses' names, but these three, I didn't know. But they were pretty cute. They are cute horses. And I think maybe next time I will do a vlog a little bit about my work and about the horses like last time. And then a little more detailed. So that was me rambling. But it was a good day. It was sunny, but it was windy. And I had a lot to do. So I hope you like this vlog. Let me know in the comments down below what you think. Blah, blah, blah. I'm rambling a lot. I'm sorry about that, guys. But I hope you enjoy it anyway. So, see you, guys. See you.